It is a great film.
Okay.
Wow. I don't know if you get bored of hearing that, but it's
phenomenal. I don't, actually, ever.
Okay, good. Well, it's just like... You love Jaws, don't you?
I do.
And this felt to me like it might be like... It felt like Jaws on land. Is that fair?
I'm very proud to then be a part of a film that's reminiscent of Jaws.
The tension and the...
Yeah, the build of the tension. It's extraordinary. It's quite claustrophobic, the film, and you feel like you're getting ambushed by it.
Did you not get ill? And I wonder, what was a tougher day on set?
I did get ill.
Being ill on Sicario, doing all the back of the car stuff, or... When you were hanging in the drop, the belly of the drop, the drop ship, in Edge of Tomorrow, wearing the heavy mech suit with Tom Cruise.
Oh, I don't know if I would wish the kind of food poisoning I got on anyone in Mexico. I was threw up so much. And they put me on a drip between takes. I was IV'd.
Yikes.
In and out of the car. It kind of worked because I had to look sweaty and pale and frightened anyway, so it worked. No makeup required.
And you were sweaty and such like glowing on Edge of Tomorrow. That was a tough day as well.
Glowing, yes.
Glowing.
That was quite a tough day because the entire weight of your 85-pound suit and your body is on your groin.
Right.
I say groin. What's the most politically correct thing to say? So that was quite hard as well.
Was it very creepy and eerie to be in that set with those plastic bodies? I'm assuming.
Yeah, they were very realistic.
Yeah.
Very realistic. Yeah.
When you recall from the stench, obviously. That's acting.
Yes, puke acting, we call it, yeah.
It's a special class at acting.
It's a special class. So you wouldn't ever be able to do it. You have to train specifically for puking, fake puking. Yeah, we were given this horrible, oh God, I feel like sick thinking about it, watery porridge to throw up with.
Gross. Now, you famously took Tom Cruise to the box after Edge of Tomorrow.
Oh, the club.
The club, yeah. The box. If there is a sequel to Edge of Tomorrow, and a lot of people would like there to be, where would you take Tom Cruise next?
Oh, God. I'm going to get myself in trouble saying this. Where should I take him? Maybe I shocked him so much that I should take him to, like, have a nice British tea at Fortnum & Mason's and see which one he prefers.
Was he a bit horrified by the...
No. He had a laugh. I think we were all laughing in a rather kind of nervous way.
I've got a last question about Sicario. Josh Brolin was interviewed saying that he was annoyed by some of the levity on set. I don't know if this is something that he made up or whether he found everyone taking too much.
He's the worst culprit of all.
Was he?
100%. He's a joker. He's like such a prankster. And so he and I were like idiots together. And Benicio is more focused, I would say. But we were very distracting and we pulled him into our gang.